So here we are, we made it. Me and Zach from High Pace Outdoors. We showed up a day early before everyone else. This is gonna be my house for the next week. Got some new gear to try out for sleep. Personal survival kooks. We'll jump into that stuff later on too.
Somewhere.
Yeah, but somewhere high.
Yes.
So bears don't get them.
Before we even got here.
Hey.
I'm gonna cut it for him.
Good morning, everyone. It's day two, 7:08. Just getting up, getting the fire going. All right, so it's day two, and it's about 9:15, and I'm just going take off and head out to look for some mushrooms for tonight. Piece of wood for a walking stick or something. Gonna try to find some mushrooms. Find some deer shed. I'm gonna take you guys up and we'll go look up in the cave that we usually stay at. We are supposed to get some rain, so while I'm out here, I'm gonna collect some of this bark to help us start fires later on.
I need a John boat.
I was thinking about getting a motor for the kayak. It's $120.
Nighttime hefty, real quick.
Yep. Deegan was standing on the porch. I knelt down. I clenched my foot as hard as I could. I knew.
We start getting that big, heavy thunderstorm. So everybody just went to bed. I'm just going to sit here and hang out and watch this fire. We'll get to you guys in the morning. Good morning, everyone. This is day 3.
Hello.
We just made a fire, ate breakfast. Now we're getting ready to take off, go look for some wild edibles. We got a really good, strong rain last night. still sprinkling about 9 o'clock this morning. It finally died. We got a little bit of sunshine and some clouds, but we're gonna head out, try to find some morels, see what kind of wild edibles we can find. Here's an example of some good bark that you can use for making cordage or a bird's nest for a fire. So I'm gonna collect that while I can. We had a really bad storm last night, so just gather that up and we're gonna continue on. I just took, I hiked all the way down here to where this beaver dam's at. Get us some coyotes. If we can beaver trap, we'll beaver trap. Mink, fox, see what we can get. I'm gonna turn this off and I'll get back to you guys when we get up here where we're going.
Nice. Nice.
Waiting on this trip.
I have film since you use this for.
Oh.
Spider, yeah. You can do it. It'll be all right. It will help. It will help. It's going to suck, but it will help.
Back before another thing.
That was probably one of his greatest movies. Thank you.
got to watch and be careful over on this side of the lake. This is the side that that black bear come to, just right over this ridge right here. Not going to take much, just enough for our meal tonight.
Messing with you, man.
I'm not.
I was going to go a different direction, but you sidetracked me with the core.
You had a...
Made some oatmeal. Gonna eat that up and maybe watch a little movie. Enjoy my last night. Just making me a breakfast real quick, heating up some coffee, got some sausage, scrambled eggs, and some oatmeal. Going to eat and pack up. Really enjoyed this trip. I hope you guys enjoyed the video.